Hey guys, we are playing Porn Studio Tycoon. I think I already played some of this and maybe uploaded it, I don't remember. I subscribed to some mods in the workshop. Just any porn actresses that I am a fan of, I've subscribed. And a few that I'm not really a fan of, but are fairly popular, so I added them as well. And I subscribe to some mods that I actually have no idea what they do. Things like add covers, add names, add actions, add actor, add script. I have no idea what those do at all. Replace inventory. I don't know what that will do. So, and the descriptions are extremely vague. Anyway, when I click on mods, however, nothing I've subscribed to is in here, so I'm not really sure what that's all about. Save for work 2 gifts? Well, I don't want anything saved for work. Download and publish, not activate, requires disable Steam overlay mode. Interesting. Alright, well I don't know how the workshop works then. New game. Locked. Okay, so I guess we're just gonna play this one. Locked. Okay. This is locked, of course. I don't remember some of this, so... I'm gonna start with easy. Easy breezy beautiful. Cover girl. Just to start out. Because I feel like I played this before. It was a while ago, but... had some issues. My character, I'm assuming this is my character. Who should we call ourselves? I don't want to spend too much time on this. Jeez, Louise, this is what happens. Let's just call ourselves Hesher. Studio name, Third Tit. That's funny. Let's call ourselves... jeez Louise. Fat Stacks. Okay. Initial actions. Spend skill points to unlock now or earn them and others later. What does this mean? Clicking... Oh! Additional points. Oh, okay. Okay. What are these, though? I don't know what any of these are. Like, I don't know what these mean. You know what I'm saying? Well, it says I can earn them, so I'm gonna... I'm assuming these are, like, positions you can use in the movie, but I don't know what that is, except for the System of a Down album cover. I don't know what that is with that. I just don't know. So, I'm gonna bring them down to this. She gives me 5. 1, 2, 3, 4... I'll do this. I'm not gonna do the starting cash one. Is the camera steady? At least I have supply and demand down. At least you learn from their mistakes. Okay, I guess we're ready to go. Wow. Okay. Um, This is your avatar. If you're not filming or upgrading your skill, you'll automatically manage sales in the selected country experiences. What's this? Alright, no actors. That's why I'm here. I'm the source for new... A list of actors. That's why I'm here. I'm the source for new and updated information. All of my actors have their legal documentation and are fully qualified. A reasonable fee will give you today's information. My contact databases are the most current and complete around. Of course, if cash is tight, you have options. Okay, we'll do the cheap list, I guess, because we have a lot of money. Search for actors wanted, any location, any. This is the only actor we have. Rob Big G. Romance, Vanilla, Extreme, okay. That's, seriously, that's all. That's any location. How come it didn't give me, what, any table? Why is it extreme? Any. So any should give me all of them, right? Or does any mean someone who's into anything? I don't see any of the girls that I subscribe to in the workshop showing up. Okay. So she, I guess she's not gonna work. She's not gonna work. Or he is not gonna work. Okay, well let's just do...
Nice to meet
these two. It's the cheapest. I need my glasses. Where are my glasses? Oh, be right back. Okay. So we'll do that. We got a week-long contract. Nikki Waters and Brendan. Agency. So I guess hire? Nope. I already did that. Oh, let's
nice
read about them.
Nice to meet you.
Nikki Waters. Oh, I can change their names if I want. I'm not gonna do that.
Nice
at
to
the
meet
moment
you.
Because knowing me, I'll spend an hour trying to think of a name. Nikki Waters. The future is shaped by your dreams, so stop wasting time and go to sleep. Idle time on the company dime, what a crime, week-long contract, hiring bonus, hotspot combos. I'm not gonna remember these. Skill raises the quality of the movie as well as the price. Key moments. I don't know what these mean and I'm not gonna remember them. Her acting is like a CPR dummy. Wow. Camera sense. Well, she's talented in another way. Dull as a dishwasher. Frequent safe word is used. Okay. See what Brendan has going.
When I was younger, I brought my girl to the same motel where my first scene was shot.
That's classy, Brendan. Very classy. Props. Okay. I guess I'm ready, or I don't know what's going on. I'm not gonna remember these. Alright, so I guess I'm done with that. This. Oh, time has been ticking this whole time. Okay. Oh, okay. Here we go. Oh, okay. Rent an apartment. Well, let's just do it. Will it be cheaper if we just do it in the laundry room that already exists? Yeah. do it here. So, I think, do I drag? Nope. What do I do? Okay, I guess maybe I can't do that here. Maybe I have to rent a place. Yeah, okay. I guess I have to rent a place. What happens when I go here? Earn quick cash with scene contact. Did somebody say we already did this. I'm sorry, guys. I am totally lost. Alright, so I think I have to rent an apartment. Apartment for rent with a nice view. Whatever's the cheapest. Soft bed, working fridge, 7 broken TVs instead of usual boring furniture. Very good apartment, rear front, awesome refrigeration. Let's do this one. Alright, we need to choose a genre now. So we're gonna do romance because we get a whatever, like a skill boost or whatever it's called. Quality of a scene is mostly determined by actor and director's skills, useful skills, and ignored. I don't know why... I don't know what's up with that. Using actions, key moments from different genres can work, but not as well. You can earn new actions through using... Alright, well, here we go. Choose a director. Choose me. That'll save us some money. The more people the director is able to manage, the better, but even the best crew has limits. A real master is a good director can use me. I'm gonna perform. Okay. Okie dokie, whatever. Place actors. Okay, so... How can I look at their skills?
Nice
again?
To meet you.
What is that a picture of? I don't know. That's a toilet. So what's this? Because that looks kind of like a toilet too. Is it a pool table? I don't know what that is. It's a fountain. Key moments, favorite role. Okay, so third wheel. We're not going to do that because we have 2 people. So given it. Foreplay, genres, romance, so we chose acting. Okay, so I guess it's not gonna really matter where we place them. We can do it in the bathroom.
Control me.
We saw that, like, toilet or whatever, right? Oh, but he won't go in the bathroom?
Control me.
Oh, I don't know how this works. Alright, so bathroom, I guess, and we'll put him... I guess it's not gonna matter so much for him. I guess we'll put him outside. Choose a cameraman. Hesher, it's me. Record. Okie dokie. Is this supposed to say stuff over here? I hope not. Planning, pause... I missed things. What is going on? Planning. Set up costumes and props. Yeah, let's do it. Poor color and focus will reduce the... Yeah, okay, that's fine.
I know!
Kinda wish things weren't censored, I'm gonna be honest, but... You know, whatever. What does this do? What?
What is this?
Oh. Right there. Okay, yeah, right.
What is
right
that?
Right there is good. I don't know what these do. Quality points. Order pizza. Hire a photographer. That's kind of cool, actually.
I'm waiting for you.
All actors have their hands busy. She's complaining, I think. waiting.
I'm so sorry.
I only have a minute, I guess, to do all this, from my understanding. There's not really much else I can do. What's he doing? This is the planning phase.
Nice to meet you.
Is porn acting right now? Is that what's going on? Or am I filming? Oh my gosh, this is kind of confusing. It would appear they're having sex, even though I thought I was in a planning stage. But I guess not. This is kind of a cool little mechanic.
No, that's fine.
Having to actually, you know, do that.
I'm waiting for you.
Take a break. Yeah, sure. Let's take a break. Taking a break will let you regain some energy. However, fatigue adds up and eventually breaks to nothing. If actors skip giving it and getting it more than two consecutive scenes, they start fooling around. Okay. Pace them properly to maintain their energy and wanna. Let actors focus on break. Don't touch their makeup or order pizza. What's most important is shooting. Okay, let's do it.
I'm waiting for you.
Okay, so now they're taking a break. I guess. I don't know.
Oh my god.
I'm waiting for you.
Yeah, okay. We already took a break. Okay, well, her wanna level sucks, and so does his. So I guess let's do foreplay. No. I don't know what these mean. Giving it, getting it. Let's do giving it, getting it, I guess. Alright, so giving it. Do I drag? Okay, giving it. She's getting it, he's giving it. Let's do it.
Please, sir. Oh, sir. Oh, excuse me. What the hell?
Uh-oh, what's happening?
Excuse me?
I wonder what these lightning bolts and hearts mean. Block?
Seriously?
I don't know what block means. Block points. Alright, well, they're still really low, so I'm gonna do foreplay again, I suppose. His energy is going down, though. His energy is going down. So let's do... Let's do that.
Seriously?
She didn't sound happy about that. Her energy's going down.
Give it to me.
I wish there was more, like, that I can do with this. Like, I have it on a good setting, I feel, and then that's, like, it. There's not really much more other than ordering pizza and hiring a photographer.
Oh, I'm waiting for you.
Alright. I was hoping his energy would go up a bit, because he wasn't really doing much. Just, I'm assuming, getting a BJ.
The cafe is closed.
How much time do I have left? I don't remember which day we started. That could be bad. Alright, well, his energy went up it seemed like it did. I guess we'll do foreplay again? Really like to get their wanna levels up more. Other genres. Alright, well, let's do this again, I guess. Let's switch it up, though. Oh, wow! I did not notice that before. It'll tell you. Alright, well, that's good. They're gonna... Okay, yeah. Let's do that.
Yes, sir.
And then I think I'll do the main event. Although his energy level's down, which scares me, but...
Oh...
But we'll see what happens.
Give it to me.
Reading the discussion, somebody posted a thing that says a porn game without any nudity is like a broken pencil. People are just talking about how like pointless the game is and it shouldn't be on Steam, but I feel like this is a pretty good I didn't notice this thing. This is a good like simulator, a good like
say hello to
management
friends.
Simulator game, actually. It's pretty involved. I think it's a pretty decent game. Try foreplay again. That'll bring her meter up there. Ooh, that'll go really high. I'm gonna do that one. And then... I'll do the main event. Anyway, I think people are actually kind of missing out. It's a pretty good game. A little confusing, but I'm liking it. It seems like a game that...
Give it to me.
I could really get into.
I'm waiting for you.
If it's illegal to have a porn shop near a school, how much more so would it be to sell porn where kids come to look at or even buy games? This isn't very pornographic.
Sorry.
Things are censored, for one thing. And considering all the games involving guns, and murder, and graphic violence, I feel like they're making
a poor argument.
Okay, somebody already mentioned that. Shouldn't you be more concerned about the violence, guns, etc. that are available on Steam? Yeah, exactly. I don't know. People are weird, man. Do I dare do another foreplay? Let's see here. I'm worried about him getting tired. Oof. Yeah, I don't know if I should do that. He's gonna lose complete, yeah. I don't know about this. Cancel. What if we just do a giving it? Okay, yeah, cancel that. So he doesn't lose anything. She goes all the way up if we do that. So I'm gonna do that, and
Excuse me!
We'll do the main event. They're getting tired. Was this dress here before? In pants? I don't... So what was this? We started shooting a new scene. Exact address of our apartment.
Give it to me.
Save his number this week. Okay. It's still Monday, apparently.
Ow!
Fantasy is a popular. That's kind of cool. Okay. I really wish I knew what some of these workshop mods meant. Like, add covers. What does that mean, you know?
Oh, I'm waiting for
new
you.
New flat mod actors. Oh, alright. Alright, let's do the main event now here. Oh, wait, what's this? Oh, I might have screwed up. He's gonna be really tired. She is too. Oh dear. Not enough energy. Fudge. Alright, let's take a break.
Give it
15 minutes. Okay. I think I screwed up, guys. Alright, so take another break, I guess?
I know!
What? Now he has no energy! And her thing's going down. His is all the way down. What the fudge?
What the hell?
Oh, come on. What the hell? Exactly. Well, how do I get more energy? I guess finish. Sucks.
Ow!
Gah! That sucks. I had a chance to do really good, and I screwed it up. Okay. Well, that sucks. Scene is ready. Editing color, post-prod, you need a new movie, dude. I don't want to do ads. Let's do that. What did it say? Unfortunately, shooting was interrupted. that means. Okay, well, let's do this again. I have a TV studio now. Oh, I always did. How much money do we have? Okay. Let's do this.
It'll be easy.
Okie dokie. Skills. Bathroom. Given. Let's get a given.
It'll be easy.
Refrigerator. She has a lot of good skills. Foreplay. Okay, wow, she's all around jack of trades. That's a horrible thing to say. I wish we could see the apartment before. Oh, okay. They're both decent at that. 55, wait, no. Yeah, 55% between them. Let's do that one. Director, it's gonna be me again. Place actors. Bench, what is that? That looks like a crane of some sort. And toilet, okay, well. Put him in the bathroom, man.
It'll be easy.
Refrigerator. Oh, when I roll over, it says what it is. God, I'm such an idiot. Spelled refrigerator wrong, I'm pretty sure. Water. Hammock. Well, there aren't any hammocks, but there's a refrigerator.
Let's get to work.
Choose a cameraman. It's gonna be me again. Okay. Let's do this better. This time around. Somehow, hopefully.
Yes, sir.
Okay, these change each time. That's cool. Right there.
The cafe is closed.
Wonder what color it's supposed to be.
I'm waiting for you.
That looks correct right there. Ooh, okay. There, that looks good right there to me.
Say hello to my two friends.
I'm gonna fast forward this. Okay, here we go. They've got a lot of energy, but they don't have a lot of wanna. So let's do some foreplay stuff. Try this, given it, actually no, we'll do him given it, need more, whatever that means, so we'll do that one, I guess.
Give it to me.
What'll this bring us? Oh, wow. Why is he so hard to please?
Seriously?
Do one more. Okay, well, let's try it.
I'm waiting.
I'm worried about his energy level. Do the main event then. Okay, we're gonna do this one, I guess. Not enough energy. We have to do this one, okay.
Oh.
Scroll this. Okay. And I guess finish, because nobody can really do much else. I still don't really know what the difference is. Giving it three, getting it three. Do this one. Don't know which one to do. Quality. Oh, we'll look at the quality. Okay, well, it's gonna be better if we do it that way, so let's do it that
way. Oh, excuse me.
Sweet. So I earned some skill points. That's cool. 880, I don't know what that is out of, so... Well, that seems pretty good, I guess he's... Oh, sorry. Okay. Pretty good. Yeah, let's sell some scenes. I'm feeling good about it. What does that mean? Unfortunately, the shooting was interrupted. Okay. That's pretty good, I think. I had more... Maybe it wasn't that good. Yeah, I think we'll do one more. This mean? I don't know if I'm ready yet to travel, I guess. I don't know. I wonder how I unlock things. Earn quick cash with some contracts? What does this mean? Someone's busy with things more global than filming. These weird people transfer their requirements to the agency and you can make money without the cost of post-production and worrying about demand. Unfortunately, the agency has come up with a way to get a profit to take the order. You must reserve it for money. They say it gives confidence to proper performance. Scenes must be filmed after you put a hold. I don't know if we're ready for that. Alright, well, let's do this again. Let's update existing. And let's see. Not big enough on a vanilla. Alright, well... I think... I think I'm gonna do girl on girl stuff. Do some vanilla girl on girl. Do Porsche milk.
Hello? Let's get to work.
Unfortunately, the shooting was interrupted. Okay. I want to know how these mods work. Like, how do I use them? Okay, whatever. So I've hired... Let's look at their...
Hello?
Info here. It's a coffee table. Shelf. Bed. Our acting skills are pretty good.
Let's get to work.
Third wheel. Vanilla. Okay. What's that? Car. Cafe. Okie dokie. Let's do this. Ready. We need to rent. Room. Nice view. I'll do this one, I guess. Again, I'd like to see pictures before I rent it, but whatever. I'm gonna choose a genre. I think vanilla is the way to go. Wait, do I still have this guy? Choose vanilla. Choose a director. I'll choose me. Place actors. Oh, I don't. Well, how do you... I don't know. Whatever.
Hello?
Table, toilet, shelf, right? Shelf, bed. I don't see a bathroom. Does the hammock count as a bed? See, there's a shelf in there, I see. I'm gonna throw her in there.
It'll be easy. Let's get to work.
Also a shelf. So let's throw up. Oh, I can't. Alright, we're gonna put her...
Let's get to work.
We need more for the scene. Choose a cameraman. I don't remember seeing that before, but okay. Planning. Let's go. There and
please, sir.
There, I guess.
Oh, sir.
I guess that looks good. Okie dokie. Their energy's really good. Foreplay. Let's see here. Let's do. See what we got here. Need more, okay. These are boy. Okay, I get it. Da. Oh wow, it's a lot there. Not that much there. Okay, what if we put her there instead too? Alright, let's do this. Get her all warmed up.
I'm waiting for you.
Okay.
Hello?
that.
No, that's fine.
What happens if we... let's do another one of these. Sweet. Do that.
What is that?
What does this mean? Fast forward to 3 days? Take a break. Let's do it. Okay, let's do the main event. It's possible. Let's do this. Do that.
I'm so sorry. I'm waiting for you.
I have no more energy, so... I don't understand. Shouldn't we be done?
What is this?
There we go. Nice. I'd say that was pretty successful. 40k. I don't want to put ads in my shit. I hate ads. Do it. Sell some stuff. Sell for one. Yes. I still don't know what that means. The shooting was interrupted. Is that because I took a break? I'm going down in money. I'm not making a lot. I need to figure out why. Oh, wait. I already own all the- oh my gosh, I did not know that. Jeez Louise. What is this? Like, what can I do in here? I wanna know. I guess not. I guess nothing, I mean. Okay, let's do this. That's pretty cheap. I'm gonna hire him. Him and her.
Nice to meet you.
her.
I'm waiting for you.
Let's just go all out. Just put all our eggs in one basket here. Let's do this. Oh, nope. Fountain, cafe, coffee table, ambulance. Fuck. There is no coffee table. There's nothing like that here. A shop? Medical room? Oh, come on.
Nice to meet you.
Can I go to a different apartment?
I'm waiting for you.
Couch, at least. Roof.
How are you, Mudkip?
I want to go to a different place. This only says a couch and a table, right? So let's put him here.
How are you, Mudkip? I'm waiting for you.
Yeah, okay, you know what? Where was that place with the hammock inside? There we go. Let's do this. Coffee table.
Nice to meet you. I'm waiting for you.
Couch.
I'm waiting for you. How are you, Mudkip?
Sucks. Chair.
How are you, Mudkip?
She's good in the hammock.
It'll be
so
easy.
Definitely.
Nice to meet you.
And then the other people, it's not gonna matter that much. Right there. Put him there, I guess. And there we go. Choose a genre. Romance. She's a director. Me. She's a cameraman. Me. Record. Oh, I fay. Planning. Let's do it.
Excuse me.
Right there. Looks good. Right there, I guess. And, ooh,
no. I'm so sorry.
There we go. I guess. Right there, I think is the one.
Excuse me?
Yeah, okay, I think that's good. So let's. Foreplay. Let's do this. We need to get him going. And her.
I'm so sorry.
Cool.
Give it to me.
Five. Plus she keeps her energy. So do that then. Place all actors. Oh, I guess I have to.
Oh!
Put that there, there, and that doesn't really matter. What about third wheel? That there for sure. There. It's gonna be 21 no matter what. 12. Okay. Do that, I guess. Let's do it.
Seriously?
Oh, he's not gonna be able to do anything.
Nice to meet you.
Okay, say it was pretty good all around. April Silk earns a new star, it looks like. I'm raising going up in the ranks. I still refuse to put... God, she's so negative. Have any money, so I'm gonna just sell it. That's it? This is so difficult. I'm really running low on funds. Okay, I'm gonna end it here. Probably play some more eventually. I'm kinda getting frustrated. But anyway, so it's Porn Studio Tycoon. Porn Studio Tycoon for you guys. Okie dokie. That's it.